great to be with you. Hello, everyone, and welcome to today's match between the Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. Andrew Voss here, and I'm in the commentary box today, and I'm happy to say, with Eddie Hemmings.
Oh, yes, don't you just love afternoon football? Perfect conditions for both sides to really show what they're made of in attack. I expect to see some enterprising football out there. Gee, the crowd are in for a special treat today, Andrew. Let's go!
Let's go is the call from Eddie Hemmings. And indeed, we are ready to go as you look across the field. Players ready, crowd excited. What a perfect, perfect time for football. Time on. Lathwaite there to field the kick, showing plenty of speed. Lathwaite surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle and shut out of the play by that tackle.
Two on the kick going.
McCrone feeds the short ball. Bang! With a step, surges forward in the tackle.
He's held three.
Crow crosses the 40. He's got momentum. Still going. Nice tackle there. Big Ant on the charge. Charges at the defense. Beats a tackle. Finally taken down. Worthington. Brought down 20 metres out. McCrow trying a little kick in behind. He offloads. Well, how did he do that? A one-handed offload.
Yes.
They managed to survive. With a remark. Wow. Driven back in the tackle. Good tackle. Good step. Centro gobbles him up.
He's held there.
Dummy half dash. Ingram, he goes over the 40 metre line, winds up with a run. Nikarima crosses the halfway line, tests the defence with a short ball.
He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles left here. Oh, Eddie, how quick is this block? Powerful tackle, two man job that one, just one to go in the set. Cornish puts boot to ball. Good burst, this one. And they stop him right on the 20-metre line. Whiting. The tackle is a double act. He's pulled them up.
Poor control of the football. The coach won't be happy.
Langridge. Delivering the shine. Breaks the line.
Well, that's how it's done. He's scored.
They're over the line. Big Ant with their first try of the match.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
A couple of deep breaths as he looks to kick this one. Over the black dot. Big Ant leads 6-0. Goes long. He's there to bring the kick back. Vinicisi driving forwards. That is strong.
Move it! Right, he's tackle one.
Hey, which way did he go? Great step.
Two. He's held that.
Concede a penalty for holding the man down.
That's a ridiculous penalty. Lack of discipline there.
Going to make some ground with a kick for touch. And that ball is over the sideline. Back underway with a tap. Santi surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Superb tackle.
Move. Held.
Cornish. And past the halfway line he goes. Held. Oh yeah, two. Baby. They drive him back. There's two in the tackle. Momorowski. That's a long pass. Plenty of determination in that Held. Run.
Three markers lock in.
Lays it off. Look at the acceleration.
He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here.
Held.
Referee Nine. Signifies Four. Fifth tackle. Tries his luck with a kick. Off the left foot, breaks the line. He's out into open space. He's got momentum.
One, release.
Going over the 40 metre line.
Hill, two, hands away.
Beswick runs from dummy half. The
right,
halfway
that's
line.
The third. He's held there.
Moy Moy. He finds the accelerator.
That's
waves the
four,
ball
hands
on the 40 metre line.
Hill.
They roll forward again. Hasn't he got some pace? Able to stand in the tackle. Whiting.
He's held there. Fifth and last.
Jax. Oh, this ball is going up. Mazzalato. Under the bomb and Hill. Cool under pressure.
Release.
Santa. Wrapped
that's
up on
second.
The 10. Ingram with momentum.
He's held there. Clear him now. Held. Three.
Vinicisi. He surges
Four.
Forward. Finally wrapped up
Held.
Just short of the
Get
30 metre line. Four. Cornish.
Five. Markers lock in. He's held there.
Karima gets a kick in. Good burst, this one. Great step.
The footwork. He's running them ragged.
Carrying defenders with him. Good vision. Passes long. With momentum. Proving a handful.
Two hands away.
Eddie, look at him accelerate. Powers forward. This is good. Passes wide. Hey, twinkle toes. Push back in the tackle.
Move.
Good tackle. They
Held
continue
there.
To roll
Let him
forward.
Go. Let him go. Held five.
Out in the open space. Punts it. Play on as the call.
One. Release. Held.
Get up.
Cornish. Tackle. Fry surges forward in the tackle. Ingram. He surges forward. Great strength.
Three. Back with me.
Good ball. Shows us his pace now.
He's held there.
That's tackle four. Powers forward. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Gets a kick away. That's the 10 metre line. Good
right,
tackle there.
He's tackle one. He's held there.
Dixon. And met front on by the defence.
Two hands away.
Crossley. Carrying defenders with him.
He's
wow.
There. Three hands off.
Jax.
Held.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Beswick. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there. Mesmerizes the defense with a step. Escapes the in goal. Langbury driving forward. He surges forward.
Hill, two.
Garvey has a look and then runs from dummy half. Molan carrying defenders with him. Keeps it alive.
Three hands away.
The fourth.
Four. Get back, look at me.
Santi past the halfway line.
Hill, tackle five. Hold.
Nikarima strikes that one. And with a step, good burst this one. With momentum, they finally wrap him up. Good burst this one. Lathwaite. Carrying defenders with him. Wow! His shadow can't keep up with him. One-handed offload. I like that.
Three.
He's kept it alive.
Back to 10. He's held there. Let him up.
Arms are free. And there's the offload. Oh, he's done well to keep it alive. Four. Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. The attack coming in waves.
Five.
Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. Keeps going. Rimming hard to put down. They've completed their set, and now it's a changeover. Nikarima cutting out his teammates. Evades that tackle.
One, release, Hill.
Santi.
Two.
Plays it at the 30 middle line. Santi. Ingram surges forward in the tackle.
Three back with me.
Nikarima.
Four.
It's wave after wave of attack. Nikarima.
He's held there.
That's tackle five. Holding up a short pass. That's the halftime siren. He puts in the grubber.
And he's in for a try. No doubt about it.
Try number two for Big Ant.
Big Ant will be very disappointed with themselves in letting that try through. There was no real urgency to wrap up the ball. Some fantastic passing at the end of that set and a well-deserved try.
To size up this conversion attempt. The radar is working. That's straight over the black dot.
Big Ant have been outstanding this afternoon. They haven't given their opponents any opportunities. It's been a joy to watch so far.
Lead 12-0 here. So the first half is over. So, first half complete. What are your thoughts, Eddie? Plenty of depth to that kickoff. And he's right in position to field the kick.
Hill, that's one. Move! He's held there. Two, on the keep going.
Cornish, cut out ball. Explodes through the tackle.
Three.
They force
Hands
him
away.
Back. Knocks him off his feet. Vunikisi. That's the fourth.
That's four, hands off.
Cornish. They kicked downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there.
The right kick at the right time into the right place. Beautifully executed.
Restarting play at the 20-meter line. A break up the defense. A short pass. Santi.
Release. He's held there. Clear him.
Ingram.
Hill.
Happy pass. Vernikisi. Inside the danger zone. Wrapped up. Good defence. Langbury. Is it a try? Comes up. That's no try. Restarting play with a tap. Whiting looks a short pass. Fleming driving forwards. That is strong. And shut out of the play by that tackle. Okay. Forced backward. Crunched in that two-man tackle. A crow. Surges forward in the tackle. Go with it.
Three markers lock in.
Puts him away. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. He's got momentum. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Step. I think they've got the numbers.
He's held there. That's one. Move.
Play continues after the offload. Look at him wading through the defense. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. He heads east. Darting along. Swapped in the tackle. A pair of defenders there. Passes inside.
He's held there.
They roll forward again.
Move.
Clear the tarmac. He's coming through. Ball and all. Two-man tackle.
Let him go.
Kicks. They have to scramble in defense to tackle him. He's got inside, breaking his way through the line. He's got support too. He goes straight through.
He's held there. Two hands away.
Jax.
Three hands away. Up him now.
Jax feeds the short ball. That is Artie Beetson-like. Going to play the ball just 20 metres out. Length weight with momentum. Proving a handful. Big Ant are looking shaky. Find support. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Loops it over the top. Quick to get to the loose ball. Famosili doing well under pressure. That could have been trouble. Straight into open space. Only now is his run holding. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Beats a tackle, charges up and through a tackle.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football.
He's 30 metres out. Nikarima. Ingram powers forward. This is good.
Three. Back with me.
Nikarima slips in the short one. Vernikisi surges forward in the tackle. This team is on a roll.
That's tackle four.
Nikarima. Santi with the high ball. Big Ants pick up their third try.
High kicks can be a real lottery, and they've come up with a good try here. Those defenders will be frustrated that they didn't defuse that bomb.
And an opportunity on the back of that to add another two. It is faded away to the right. No goal.
Big out. We'll be thinking about what the opposition have been able to do to other teams at home. They'll need to step up if they want to avoid the floodgates from opening here.
Big out. Lead 16-0 here. Goes long. Karima marks the ball. Wrapped up like a sausage. Karima, that's a clever pass.
Hell, two.
Vinicisi.
He's held there. Three. Hands away.
Karima. Captured there in a two-man tackle. Tackle four made there.
Move.
Cornish. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there. Good tackle.
Right. He's tackle one.
Fleming past the 30-meter line. They managed to wrap him up just short of the 40. A crow. Cut out ball. Beats a man.
Three, back with me.
No way through. Lathwaite.
Four. Hold the 10.
Still a couple of tackles left here.
Clear him.
A crow. They go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles.
A fantastic kick. That's put the home side under all sorts of pressure here.
He starts play at the centre of the 20-metre line. Passes short. Crossley. Fleming, carrying defenders with him. He's over the line. I'm looking at Eddie. He's not so sure. No, he's shaking his head. Lays it off. Jax.
He's held there.
Running into some solid defense. Oh, nice work. Short pass. Jax powers forward. Ref says four.
Get back.
Outstanding five. Tackle, Marcus, the two in. Of them in it. That's tackle five. This time it's a short pass. Jax produces a grubber kick. Play on as the call. They had them in a spot of trouble, but a little too eager there, and they've squandered a prime opportunity to put points on the board. That is the perfect kick to the in goal. They'll get another set of six.
They didn't score a try, but they got the next best result there.
Storming run. Hard and straight to hit
one.
Up.
Hill, clear him now.
McCrone holding up a short pass.
Two. Tackle. He's held there.
Crossley charges at the defense. Big run and Hill. Out of a tackle.
Three.
Good tackle there.
Hill.
And a quick pass. McCrone. Plenty of determination in that run. McCrone driving forward. Big Ant on the back foot here. Flicks a short pass. Worthington.
Hell five.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Fires at a pass. And he says play on. So do I. Big Ant are off the hook. They just got a bit too excited there, I reckon. They had a good opportunity to put points on the board. But they blew it. That's the first tackle. He surges forward. Great strength.
Right, that's the third.
Nikarima. With momentum.
Hill.
Fourth tackle.
On the 10.
Centrone. Goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Not sure about the logic behind that. Wrapped up
release.
And very nearly out of play. He finds the accelerator.
He's held there. Two. Hill. Three back with me.
McCrone. Hasn't he got some pace?
He's held there.
Still a
four.
Couple of tackles up their sleeve.
Two.
Worthington. Oh, Eddie. How quick is this play?
Hill,
fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Paul just galloping along. Tries his luck with a kick. Look at the acceleration. Chuvasa Shek gobbles him up.
Let him up.
Langry. And with a step, he gets away from the defence.
That's
finally taken down.
Move it.
Famosili. Across the paddock he goes.
Three.
Famosili. Carrying defenders with him. Wow. Nikarima. This is excellent attack. Ingram. The siren has sounded.
Shows us his pace now. Blocks his run.
That's it. It's all over. Big Ant start the season with a great victory.
Big Ant have picked up the win here this afternoon. A solid display of rugby league here. And they have come away with a really good victory.
Well, Eddie, it's time to say bye-bye. We'll be back next time with more rugby league.